Alright guys, welcome back to our last edition of Idol Banter this season with our top 5 performances from the winner of American Idol, Maddie Poppe. It's difficult getting this list down to 5, wasn't it?
Very.
So we will have a few honorable mentions for this one. But I'm going to start out with number 5.
That was the way it was. When you're 5 years old and don't have nowhere else to run.
And the moment when Maddie first became my favorite, when she sang her original Don't Let Your Children Grow Up in Hollywood Week. And I fell in love with the song, fell in love with her voice, fell in love with the whole personality, everything she was going for. She brought it all, and she hadn't really let me down the whole season. So here it is.
We were just so young. How didn't we know that one day we'd hate our bodies and we'd orbit around buttons on a phone? Oh, why'd it have to be?
Our number 4 pick is Homeward Bound.
I'm sitting at a railway station, got a ticket for my destination.
And I know Steven was in complete awe when this performance happened. And for me, the way she goes between the lower notes and the higher notes in this song and just had so much emotion in it, it just almost brought me to tears. I think it actually did bring me to tears.
Probably.
And it was just a completely perfect delivery.
Home, where my thoughts escaping. Home, where my music's playing.
All right, number 3, this was the top 24 week, and Maddie sang the song called Brand New Key.
I rode my bicycle past your window last night. I roller skated to your door at daylight.
Which, I think I've heard it before on the radio or something, but a very not well-known song, and she just brought it to life. She had so much joyous energy. She was smiling the whole time. She had those funky little pants, and it just kind of, I feel like this is the moment that kind of brought her out of everyone else and let like the whole world know that like she was here to stay for a while.
Don't go too fast, but I go pretty far.
And our number 2 pick happens to be one of my favorite songs of all time.
Don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think you'd understand.
Landslide.
I took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around.
When Maddie did this song, I think this is what officially won her the competition. I'm not saying she wouldn't have won without this, but this is what I think sealed the deal. She chose this song for her hometown, and I can't think of a more perfect song to dedicate to your hometown, a place that you grew up, and this pivotal moment of change in her life, and she just did it once again flawlessly.
Can the child within my heart rise above?
We have a few honorable mentions.
Shoo-wee, good job, girl.
Before we get to our number 1, so we will play them
now.
When the buzzer rings, when the buzzer rings, they walk like an Egyptian. All the kids in the marketplace say, wait. Egyptian. I said nothing compares, nothing compares, nothing compares to you. Found Geronimo's rifle, Marilyn shampoo, and Benny Goodman's cursive pen. Well, okay, I made this up.
I want to talk about them.
You can't. They're honorable mention.
And now for our number one Maddie Poppe performance.
I may not always love you, but as long as there are stars above you.
Top 5 week. 2 people are going home. 3 people are going to the finale. If anyone has watched Idol before, I think they would have bet that probably at least 2 guys were going to the finale.
Usually.
Yeah. So Maddie comes out the last performance of the night, literally less than 10 minutes before 2 people are going to get eliminated. And I'm sure she's coming out with a guitar or piano, because girl, you've been coming out with a guitar or piano all season and killing it. What does she come out with?
Nothing, just her voice.
And she dedicates a song to her mother. She sings God Only Knows by the Beach Boys. And what else is there to say?
6 o'clock already, I was...
I'm still floored by this performance. I can't even fully say how much I love it. She just had this complete connection to the meaning and to the melody and to the audience, really. I'm sure she looked at the audience, she was looking at her mother, but then she connected with all of us at home by looking directly into the camera. When the camera that was live would change, she would change with the camera. And she did that a lot throughout the season, but when she did it with this song, it was just sealing the deal that this woman deserves to win. And I will never forget that performance. I think I'll always be going back to it.
Yeah, to quote Katy Perry on Twitter the night of the finale, Maddie Poppe is authentic AF. And here's just one example of that. Alright, so those were our top 5 Maddie performances this season. Were there any that we left off that you guys really loved? I mean, it was hard to even get it down to those few, and
yeah,
even the
very
honorable
hard
mentions. But those were our picks. Let us know yours. Were there any Maddie performances you didn't like?
No.
Okay. Well, if there are, leave them in the comments, I guess, if you have to. And that will do it for this season of American Idol. Excited for the next season, excited to see what Maddie's gonna do next with her career and all the others
yeah.
are gonna do next.
So let us know, what would you like to see from us next? Are there any movies or TV shows that you would like to see us comment on going forward? We would love to bring something to you that you would love. And we will see you next time.